Chace, and we are here today to show you how to do a correct acrobatic or acro cobra. So that's a little bit different to a yoga cobra or gymnastics cobras, because we're really working to get that nice arch and curve in the spine, but still using our abdominals to support our back. So we're going to start on, first we're going to teach you how to do an elbow cobra. So she's going to lie on her back, she's going to put her hands underneath her shoulders. Yep, the elbows are going to be in. There we go. She's going to come onto your elbows first. Okay, so the first thing that moves is your head. So she's going to scoop up her head and just press up on her elbows. There we go. But for this one, when you're first teaching little ones, you're going to keep her head up. And we're going to just practice pressing down the shoulders so that they have really long earrings and they can't touch their shoulders, so it's up nice and tall. And she's still squeezing, pulling your belly button into her spine. Okay, and then she's going to just press her shoulders back, opening the chest, and then all the way back down. Okay, and once they master that, they can press back up, head goes first, but then it's going to straighten out. Yep, so they're working on just pressing down the shoulders. She's going to bend her right foot and take it up to her head. And her knees are closed. So you can just walk around with your students, place your hand there, and make sure that they're smoothing their legs together. And then they lower. And then she's going to press up, and she's going to lift her left leg. So she goes up, open chest, belly button is still in, and all the way back down. And then she's going to do the last one with both feet up on the shoulders, spreading those fingertips, and then all the way back down. Okay, after every single section, you want to have your students push back into child's pose. And if you're working with preschoolers, we call this turtle pose. It's like a turtle shell. It just makes it a little bit more fun for them. Okay, so she's going to go back onto her back. Okay, the first part of a full cobra, she's going to use her head first. So she's going to scoop up, looking to the ceiling, pressing the shoulders down. She snakes it through, shoulders are down, long lift, so that we're not scrunching too much in the neck. She's got her belly button in, so she's supported, and she's squeezing her inner thighs, knees and ankles are together the whole time. And then she can go ahead and just take her head all the way back. And eventually the goal is, I say, butt on bumps. And she curls it all the way back down. Okay, so she's just keeping these elbows in nice and tight by her side. And she scoops it back up, and we lift our right foot to our head. And if they can, you want to try and ideally keep their hip bones on the floor. And all the way back down. And press up, left foot to the head. So scoop. I should say scoop up, not press up. Because you want them to have that scooping action. And it's also a hamstring to get that toe to your head. It's not your back. So use that hamstring to get that toe there. Hold it. And then all the way back down. And then press it back up, scoop it back up. Both legs bent. Using those hamstrings. Belly button in, lift up so you don't scrunch the neck too much, ta-da, and all the way back down. And then we push back into child's pose. So that was phase two. So phase one, you would do on your elbows. Phase two, closed knees, full cobra. Phase three, it's a little bit easier. Back down our stomachs, we open our legs just a little 45-degree angle. Same concept, scooping up with the head. So she goes scoop, elbows are in nice and tight. Shoulders are still down, so we still have a nice lift of the chest. And all the way back down. And scoop it back up, right foot to the head. So we don't want to scrunch the neck too much. Yeah, I know it's different. It's a little bit harder. And then all the way back down. And scoop it up, left foot to the head. So you do one foot, and then 2 feet. And all the way down, and just scoops it back up, bends both feet, so up, open knees, there we go, and all the way back down, and push back into child's pose. So really release the back of your neck and your child's pose, and slowly roll up. Thank you guys.